Okay, this is the high camp at about 12,000 feet on Elbrus. That was my tent. Swinging around, you can see this is really a lot of lava rocks up here. Everybody just kind of carves out a spot for their tent. There's some awning type of tents that are used for dining. And then there's these strange, I don't know what they are, cubicle type of things. Actually, people sleep in them. They use them for storage also, but they're pretty claustrophobic. This is the rest of our camp. Right over the hill there is the water closet area. I'd recommend not going over there. These are the rest of our tent and the rest of our crew here packing up on a August 12th, Friday morning, head up. And this is the view looking up towards Elbrus. This is how we went up, directly up there. Climb on.